sucked, I can't move this over.
I gotta shut this breaker off.
Yeah. That's the whole friggin' thing.
Okay.
The whole thing.
Yeah.
Check to see if there's lights in the bathroom.
Yep.
Yep, what?
That is it.
What are you talking? Yep, what? Yep, it's out?
Yep.
Check that bedroom.
Yep, it's out.
Wow, that's the whole freaking lights in the upstairs.
Yep.
Jesus Christ, man. Holy shit. Look.
What?
Look. You doing that up there?
Yeah.
And the light flashing up there?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. The shadows that are showing their seams where he has joint compound is, oh, my God, terrible.
Wow.
Wow. Oh, I just see, just notice that. Look at there's a seam there, and by the way, I put too many seams in there. That's my partially my fault. Should be using freaking
12
foot sheets all along.
Yeah, 12 foot sheets give you a better
coverage, Dave. I know that, Dave. I'm well aware. We're gonna move this light down here, so I hope there's a lot. I hope to not have enough wire to move this switch down here too. This light switch down here.
Yeah, so but it's just lights.
Sheetrock stretches right into the basement here.
Uh huh.
That's how that is. I want to get these off, but I mean, what if the,
I think Brian does stairs.
Underneath here. Wood. How lovely. Wood again. So that's how they did it. I don't understand why they 45-degree angled these stair things. I just noticed that.
Yeah. Shut your
camera off a second.
I'm almost done.
You better bring up because that just takes. I wasn't planning on having you sit there and fucking while I'm doing this. Okay. left your small hammer in there on the floor.
It fell. Dave, grab that screw. Grab this screw.